So like all taping around the foot and ankle, I like to consider that adequate coverage and plenty of tape to skin is applied so that we can dissipate the loading forces. And so I'll just have a look at the image on the right hand side, and this is a low high dye variation of mine. I'll take you through it.